Mr. Chairman and delegates, I accept your nomination for President of the United States. I do so with humility, deeply moved by the trust you place in me. It's a great honor. It's an even greater responsibility. And tonight I'm asking you to join me to walk together to a better future